scooter and the unicycle. Kind of looks like a unicycle too. It's got one wheel, right? Now that's a fast track. We're going to be going for a ride. First, I'm going to take the unicycle. Then I'm going to take the KO1 Plus. Let's go. Today I got my 29er unicycle. Here at the fast track in Louisville. Multi-use trail. Nice and flat. Be a good ride. Take your bar the first step. Let's go.
Beautiful Saturday morning. Temperature like 64 degrees. Next to no wind at all. Perfect for the unicycle, especially on a nice flat path like this. Let's go. So this section of the path ends right here. Then you have to cross the road and it continues on. But I'm gonna stop here. Here's the proper way to get off the unicycle. You gotta step backwards, lean back and stop. Like this. So that's my Nimbus 29er mountain unicycle. Great unicycle, heavy duty. Hard to break it. Can take a lot of abuse. So this is the platform for the fast track. Goes from New Britain, Connecticut to Hartford, Connecticut. I think they come like every 15, 20 minutes. For buses only, this road. All right, let's head back. Getting started is always the tricky part. When you're on a unicycle, you're pretty high. Quite a bit higher than a bicycle. Going downhill, I find it way difficult compared to going uphill. Downhill still scares me. Going downhill, sometimes if it's steep, I just get off, not worth falling. Uphill, it's fun. You lean forward and you go up the hill. Here's a slight uphill right here, under the underpass. There's the wheel. I'm back at the starting point. All right, let's power up the KO1 Plus. Put the foot pegs down. Advanced mode. Okay, let's go. All right, let's go on the KO1 Plus. On the bike path. First I did my regular unicycle, now I'm on this. This is more relaxing. Nice and smooth too. right, this is the end of the path right here on this section of it. There's the Kiwano K1 Plus. I added a bell here so pedestrians can hear me coming, because it's so quiet, they'll never even hear me. Works great, it's a cat eye bell for about 10 bucks. There's the bumper I added just in case I drop it, so I don't want to break my light. All right, let's head back. It cruises nice, like 8 to 10 miles an hour. Once you hit 12, the handle starts pulling you back and you can't go any faster. But it's a nice relaxing ride, as you don't hear any sound. Okay, back at the start point. There it is. The Kiwano KO1 plug.